2/15/05. That's when I was born. When I got married, I can't remember. I should, but I can't. It's a date we all should remember. Where my wife is now, I don't know. She could be anywhere. She was always a good girl. She was always good to me, and I was always good to her. And if I needed any money, she'd give it to me. She'd make lots of money, and she'd spend it. And by spending it, I don't mean she was throwing it away. She could manage it. She didn't throw it away. She wasn't a spendthrift, but she'd spend money, fairly, same as all women. They don't throw it away, but they spend it. We have two boys and girls, and they're grown up now, and they're not spendthrifts, but they spend money like any child. We don't throw money away, but we spend it normally.
Throw it away.